Sniper rifle? What are we using here? I wanted to learn how to use the LH1, but I kind of want a one clip, people.
Now, the Vogues versus the Bounce.
Yes.
The stage is set. It's showtime. Yes.
Let's dive into power shift.
I'm going to the platform.
Where two teams battle to move a platform towards more cash and victory.
Let's go, June. It's all about controlling that platform and using teamwork to keep it heading in the right direction. Look at that! The Boundless are the first to capture the platform. Looks like the Vogues have taken the reins and are bound for home. Have taken control, and they are on the move. The Vogues have seized control and are steaming back to base. The Vogues have it locked down and the platform is gliding along. Thank you. This match just passed its midway point. A lot of action still in store for you, folks.
Going up there!
Control and are moving back to base.
Reloading. Setting a zip line.
They've got it moving. The Vogues have started their push. Poison on route. I'm reloading.
Our viewers are getting spoiled today, considering all the action happening in the arena right now.
And so are we. What a treat.
The Vogues have flipped the switch and taken control. And the Boundless take over the helm and start to advance to their base. They've got the platform started. The Vogues are on the advance.
It's that special time of the match. I hope everyone is ready for a new event. Prepare for a tumultuous turn of fortune as we've raised the damage levels in the arena to new extremes. I'm heading to the platform.
Damage is living up to its name, and it's not done yet. The Boundless capture control, making a beeline for their base. The Vogues are just being the last run away from ending this match.
Thank you.
The Boundless charted a course to the wind this time on Power Shift. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.